Alright everyone, let's get started. My name is Bored Gamer Girl, and we are playing Heroes of Might and Magic 3. We've finished off the Restoration of Arathia campaigns. So now we're going to move on to Shadow of Death, because no one else seemed to really care what order I did, and I had a request to do Shadow of Death. So that's what we're going to do. Now, I haven't played these campaigns before, so I don't really know what I'm doing. It's going to be a little bit blind, but hopefully, you know, I'll be able to make it through. I feel this will be a good test to see, you know, how good I really am, if I can beat these, because I've, in my own practice, I've beaten all of Armageddon's Blades. So, let's start with New Beginning. New Beginning. Jem arrives from Enroth, fresh from the Succession Wars. She first helps the Clovergreen Militia, and then aids a wizard's apprentice against the necromancers of Deja. Clearing the Border. Defeat all your enemies to win the scenario. However, if Jem is defeated in combat, the hero scenario is lost. Okay. Jem is limited to level 10, but will carry her experience, skills, and spells on to the next scenario. Sounds good. 10 and ore. A crystal, or a mage guild. I think I'm going to go with the Mage Guild. Technically, this is more wooden ore than the Mage Guild would cost. But the Mage Guild saves me time, and that's what I'm interested in. So with this one, you can now switch the difficulty levels, but I'm going to just do whatever the default is, because that just seems the right way to do it. So let's begin.
It is hard to believe a year has passed since Archibald and his necromancer allies were defeated, ending the Succession Wars. In that time, I have been living a nightmare, for I see the ghosts of the fallen all throughout Enroth. I hope my former teacher Amanda is right. I hope moving to a new land, to Antakarich, will still the ghosts of the war.
Well, you're probably about to fight, so... 8 months ago, my mentor Amanda told me of a device invented in Antakarich that might end the nightmares that have plagued me. This invention, which she called a first aid tent, a goodness, is capable of healing all manner of wounds. I traveled from Enroth across the ocean to Antakarich, and searched until I came to the town of Clovergreen, where I was able to purchase this wonder. First aid tents, I soon learned, were in great demand here. Clovergreen lies in the contested lands between Arathia, Avli, and Deja. Currently, these lands are Arathian territory, but the Deja necromancers were raiding over its border. Since the Arathian military has been slow to respond to this threat, Clovergreen's mayor, Delino, was raising militia troops, but lacking an experienced commander to lead them. When Delino learned I had been a general in the Enroth Succession Wars, he summoned me to Clovergreen's town hall to discuss his plight. He won my sympathy, and I agreed to command Delino's militia in a campaign to destroy the necromancers. I do not relish going to war again, but the necromancers must be stopped before they devastate Arathia, as they did Enroth. Awesome. Alright, so, what do you got? First aid. Goodness. Alright. Well, I'm not super excited about the first aidness that's going on here, but whatever. I will deal with it. Alright, we got that, and we've got this other little town. You don't have the Mage Guild, so you are going to build troops. Yes, you were going to build troops. But where are you on the map? I probably won't get there today, so... I'll start by building town halls in each of you so I can get some gold generated here. Especially since I'm starting out without a town hall. And you're going to pick up some gold. And some more gold. And a Stoic Watchman. Which does what again? Oh, Eagle Eye. Woo-hoo. Love me that Eagle Eye. Alright, and up here we'll get ourselves another dude. You and basic ballistics. Whatever. Start with some troops though, that's nice. Alrighty. I like to recruit dwarves. Not really. I'm not a huge fan of dwarves. They don't really... Oh, when did you go down there and get that nonsense? Dwarves are just not really that great in my personal opinion, but... Whatever, we'll deal with it. Yeah, let's get you a marketplace. Awesome. Got some gold there. I think we've got some decent creature generators, that's nice. There's probably nothing over there. Get you some more centaurs. We'll work on exploring a little bit. That's a dead end. Alright. So. I'm not sure what I want you to do yet. Actually, I do know what I want you to do. I want you to get Citadel. So that you'll be able to start building crap for me. Hello. Hello, zombies. There are lots of Walking Dead. Let me get one of this is. Crest of Valor. And more wood. That's good. You are going to get me a homestead. Yes, you are. Because that's what I want. Because elves are basically the most important troop unit, because they're low level. Oh, hello. Following Delino's advice, I base my armies at a pair of vacant rampart castles north of Clovergreen. Yep, we got those. These castles are to me an odd combination of old and new. Some of the creatures living in these castles seem like old friends, the dwarves, elves, and unicorns. I have also commanded centaurs in the past, though they were archers, not lancers. But I find it strange that Pegasi, Dendroids, and Dragons also call these castles their home. Well, wait, hold on. Yeah, we should be able to take out the Walking Dead. That's fine. Stupid zombies. Stupid zombies. Alright. Ooh, you have Lightning Bolt. That does 35 damage. That does 20 damage. That's 20 damage. That's right. I suck. Alrighty. I'm gonna kill one? You do. That's exciting. This might have been a bad move. Not sure. We'll see how well this first aid tent comes into play. Yeah. Go, centaurs. Go, Pegasi. Just beat up this gas. Okay. Up these dudes. All right, so we didn't lose too much. I do not want to fight lots of dwarves. No, no, no. Alright, Eland. Get me some wood. Excellent. We've got some more, vacant towns. Hmm. Okay, I think we're gonna do it this way. I don't know if this is the right move, but we're gonna give it a shot. Because I'm thinking if I can make archers, like, my primary... We're gonna get some spell power. My primary dudes. Then... I should hopefully be able... Actually, let's explore up here for a moment. Let me transition up this area. But if I can make archers sort of my primary units, then... Hopefully I can take out stuff. That's the hope. Alright, let's start getting some of this stuff going on. You can't build anything. Alright, that's fine. Oh, hello, homestead. I do want some wood elves. Alright. But then I want you to run back over here, I think. Alright, so you have a castle. Now we'll get you a level 1 mage guild. And, what else to do with you? I guess we'll have you come over here and pick up more centaurs. And, is there anything I can get from you? No. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I'm okay with this. Yeah, because wood elves are basically going to be her army. So I need her to run over here. Get some centaurs. I don't really care about you getting more dwarves. So, yeah, you'll just run back over here and get more centaurs. Yeah, okay. And now we need to work on getting you a city hall. Because we are super poor now. Yeah. Awesome. Actually, I want this too. actually, I also want that. And we're basically gonna wait here, I guess, until she can get what I really want. And you are going to, drop off your centaurs with her and her crest of valor. You can have the Stoic Watchman. Actually, no. Whatever. I mean, if there's like a 10% chance that she can learn some sort of random spell, I guess that's better than a sharp stick in the eye, right? Ooh, you can run over and get these Pegasi. Actually, you know what? We'll get some centaurs, too. Alright, now we should be in a good shape to take on a pack of vampires. That's what we're gonna do. Okay, we are gonna have you wait. 30 points of damage, and it does 60 points of damage. And it takes 8. Oh, you killed 2 of them. Very nice, very nice. Alright, well, that was. Pathfinding is good. Extra gold is something we definitely want. You visit here. Whatever, we can raise your level. In case I need you to defend or some crap. What are we having you do? Where are you going? Oh, that's where you're going. Oh, Caduceus. Is there anything you don't have towards City Hall? No. And so you definitely can't build anything. Alright, that's fine. But now we need to start working on getting our gold. Hello. Oh, you're up there. I was like, did you just come into my area? I was getting pissed off at that. Pack of nomads. I don't even know what those guys are. kind of hoping I can get these grand elves to join me. That would be nice. Alright, now, what do we need from you? You need 5,000 gold for that. And then you're gonna need a lot more gold for that, so that's what we'll do. Now, I wanted you to join me. Pack of vampire lords. I don't really want you either. Alright, let's go over here and pack of archer magi. As much as they suck. Alright, how much are you gonna take for me to give you? Alright, now you get me a city hall, thanks. Now you can buy a centaur stables. Sure. Why not? Euland, where else can you go and be productive? Basically nowhere. Hey there. Hey there, dude. Well, you're basically pathetic. My elven scouts have just reported that there are two necromancer castles to the north. The raiders are based out of them, and as long as they hold these bases, they will continue to come across the border. Taking out the castles is the key to stopping the raids. Yes. Amazing how that works. Nice. Oh, Jesus. All right. Pack of Medusas. We should be able to take out basically no problem. Basically unfortunate right there. Well, this is simple enough. Just have at them with my archers. Go, elves. No. No eagle eye. I don't know what your deal is about trying to, like, stuff me with eagle eye, but just stop it. Oh, wait. Oh, I did get the city hall there. Okay, cool. Cool. Give me a citadel. Hello, Euland. You can hang out over here. And, yeah, we're good. Alright. You are just not high on my priority list. I need to get a capital first. Oh, good. My cats are going crazy. That's awesome. Love it. Not really, but, you know. Dendroid arches, possible. Let's put it that way. Oh, good, we got slow. That's a nice spell. And, I'm basically just gonna stay put at the moment. Like, what else can I really do? I can get a dwarf cottage? That's lame. Okay, what is something productive that I can do with you this turn? I can get... That's reasonable. Oh, good. Oh, good. That's simple enough. Alright, well, see, that's what I like. I like it when my people are just, like, roll over and die. Pack you. Right here. We'll end up heading out over here. Pack of vampire lords. Ugh, I don't want to fight well, whatever, I guess we need to. Good experience for her, or whatever. I don't think there are any. Yep, there we go. So... Black dragon growth, huh? Yes, give me some wood elves, and then start running back over here. And then you... God. Alright. Ooh, I know what I want to do. I want to slow one of you. I just don't know which one yet. Alright, well, that works for me. Oh, Jesus. Yes, I should have moved them all there. I realize that now. I just didn't think about it at the time. I'm gonna rise from the dead. Gosh, you're doing more bad than good. Alright, there we go. Okay. And then a pack of vampires. Alright, that was simple enough. Advanced wisdom seems like a plan. I've got you a ribcage, and head over here. Alright. Now how are we doing? We need 10,000 gold. That's somewhat imperative. But I just want to get you a homestead so we can start producing more of these dudes. And you're basically useless at the moment, so you can just continue to sit there. Oh, but Amina, let me just kill you right now. That'd be nice. You'd probably run away because you're a little chump, but, you know. Yeah. Oh, wait, no. First of all, you are going to build yourself a capital! Capital, good sir, capital. And then now we'll work on getting more troops. Okay, you can head down here. Alright, oh, goody! Those jerkwads. Okay. Here we go. Vampire Lords, here we go. Now this could be a little intense, but we'll see how it goes. Okay. Wow, you are way more cool. Alright, well, we'll buy you Melodia, why not? Good. This place doesn't even have a fort. I like that. That's awesome. Alright, whatever. Basic sorcery, huh? Make my stuff do more damage. Gonna stay put for the moment. Because what does she have? She has... Yeah, I mean, I need to at least get two more magic schools in there, and... I'm not really prepared for more of this nonsense. Have a tavern. I'll leave the peg aside, just in case someone tries to snatch this away from me. Those sharpshooters? Just want to see where I'm going first. Down here. We're going to get ourselves more of these dudes, and some more of these dudes. I don't know if I picked you up or not. I did pick you up. Alright, then you can just head back here. Just in case. And, you will work on, getting more gold, clearly. Rolls? I wish I knew what some of this shit was. Okay. Yay for demons being slow. Get you a city hall. And you a town hall, because we are all about the money up in here. Just to see. Yeah, so I basically beat them in everything. That's awesome. Although they do now have liches, that's mildly obnoxious. Oh, and they have some sort of, you know, cover of darkness nonsense. Huh? Pack of Minotaur Kings. Actually, no, Minotaur Kings are a pain in the butt. I don't have to deal with that right now. Alright, Euland. Let's just get all of our stuff situated here. More of these guys, and more of these guys, and... Well, hell, while we're at it, we'll get these dudes. I'm going to give her everything except the dwarves. No, no, you'll come over here and do stuff. Pretend like you're useful. And then you are gonna come up here. Isn't that exciting? Get you a citadel. Realistically, do I think that she'll probably get back there? Probably not. So, what I really want is for this place to get its mage guild. Woohoo! More randomness. Oh. I see you, baby. All these new monsters, I just don't know what to make of them. What is a troll? That's like a level 4 unit? Level 5 unit? Dude, you do some serious damage. You do some serious, serious damage. I don't know, you're just gonna sit there. Oh, and good, you move quickly, too. That's awesome. Alright. Alright, you got a horde of those. Alright, come here. Yeah, I'm gonna have you, actually, you're gonna build a frickin' fort, because... If I have to defend, your sorry butt. Melodia. Okay, so... Right now. You should have 75, and then you'll have 75 over here. And then you'll bring those over there, and... Yeah, what the hell, we'll bring you over there. Awesome. Now you're gonna basically run away. then Newland will come down here and do something pretending to be useful. Convinced I'm gonna do any of this nonsense. Alright, I think we're gonna call it a day here. So, thanks everyone for watching. This is Bored Gamer Girls, and have a great day. See ya!